Hi friends, in this video I will teach you how to highlight the mouse cursor, even of the cursor in the very corner of the screen and is easily visible. And now I will teach you how to find it. First of all, you go to search bar and type control panel, click on it. In the control panel window, click on the mouse option. When the new window appears on the screen, go to the pointer option and check the last option under visibility. When this option is touched, it does show the location of the pointer and highlight the cursor when you press the control key. Then click on the apply button. In order to apply the changes before you click on the OK. Now press the control key on your keyboard and you will see your cursor start playing. In this manner, you can highlight the cursor in Windows. So this much for today. Thank you for watching.